little ultimate here, since someone had asked to see some other games, so I'm not very good. I'm not good against the AI in this game. The only character I could beat it with is Sindel. And, I mean, I can beat it on Master, but since my tactics are pretty boring, I think we'll just stick to this. Maybe I can actually rush down the first character. Come and get me, come and get me. Yeah, I can float. What can you do, buddy? Oh, go invisible, I guess. That's a thing. She likes blowing balls. This game is just too much fun sometimes, I swear. You can go up and down with her in the air, like higher and lower. That was fun, I have to admit. That was a real blast. Okay, Sonya Onya. Oh my god. I was like, oh, that was a pretty good combo there. She's gonna have one hell of a sore throat after all this screaming, man. Can usually trade with the scream. They'll throw their projectile and, you know, you take a little bit of damage, but they eat your 40%+ combo damage. So that's how you get ahead. Ice cream cone time. The Sindel ice cream cone has been served. Aw, shit, I killed Katana. I don't like to do that, even in Ultimate. Striker. I have nightmares of losing to Daryl's Striker. He's a good Striker. See ya. Shiva time. Was that really called for? Big hairy ass beast. Shiva. There she goes, stomping my ass. Just for that, I'm gonna put her in the... She's going in the fire, man. I'll teach her. for sounding like a cow. Crispy. Stupid ass throws. Those unblockable throws, man. The computer. Cheaters. You sound like everybody else. You're such a cheater. Oh, God. This is why I don't commentate. I'm terrible. I'm multitasking. Surprised he stops smoking when she screams his robotic skin off. Oh god, Katana's back for revenge. She's really back for revenge, man. This is not going so well. My concentration is needed. Just keep doing the air fireball till they run in or jump. Nice to your mother. Good God, Katana. I guess I did just kill my daughter earlier on. Screams. More skin must be stripped. Motaro. Word, man. Where's my uppercut opportunity? Comes through anyway. She's one of the only characters you can hit Motaro with a projectile, right? Her air fireball actually hits him. Like if you hit him in the face. Otherwise, not so much. Oh boy, Shao Kahn. Do what you gotta. If you punch slower, he will, he'll try to, like, hit you with something, and then he'll just actually take damage, but I'm not gonna risk it when I'm this close. See what our random reward is. Where can we go here? Random reward. Random prize of friendships. Well, that's nice. Sure was fun. Sheep are getting a little cheeky there. Shang Tsung's friendship used to... One of my childhood friends who died a couple years back when he was a kid, and we would do that on Super Nintendo. That Shang Tsung friendship, and he would laugh so hard he would fall off the freaking bed because he just thought it was the funniest thing. Alright, I'm out for now.